Hey, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back. It's Monday, August 15th, and we just got our very first morsel of what we can expect in Season 5 of Call of Duty Vanguard. Treyarch put out this tweet a little bit earlier stating, Cortifex must die, the final zombie map, and it will be releasing in Season 5, is officially titled The Archon. And yes, it's going to be round-based. They made sure to clarify that in a follow-up tweet. I'm also under the impression that this is still going to be a map that releases during the mid-season update, but now that they've actually announced this for Season 5, before Sledgehammer actually publicly announced anything in regard to Season 5, it does make me wonder if it's going to be launching at the start instead of being a mid-season update. And if that's the case, then I think zombie fans will be happy. Now, I'm going to keep it real with everybody out there. I have not been following the story. I haven't been looking at the intel. I haven't been watching guides or pretty much any zombie YouTuber, to be completely fair. I haven't really kept up with where we're going. But based off of what we see in the logo, I kind of feel like we're going to be going to the Dark Aether, the world, like the Shattered Lands, where we go to one of the objectives in Terra Maldicta. You go to this desolate wasteland, and I just feel like there's so much more that could be there, so much more that can be seen, and stuff that could be explored, and I really do feel like that's probably where we're going to be going, just based off of what we're seeing in the logo itself. I still feel like there's a lot of questions surrounding the construct, and of course this world that we're in the Dark Aether is just a place that has barely been explored this time around. Not to mention the main temple from Terra Maldicta, it just seems like there's a lot of unanswered questions coming out of that map in particular, so it really wouldn't surprise me if we ended up going back to Terra Maldicta to revisit some of these areas that were left unexplored, and lots of questions remained unanswered because of this particular map. So even though we knew that this was going to be coming, in fact I predicted it in my video from Saturday, I think that it's important to still mention that I'm excited for the future of zombies. Just because we hit a bump in the road doesn't mean that all the wheels need to fall off. Vanguard was just one of those weird games that not everyone was able to vibe with, but I will say over the past year it's been pretty interesting to watch how it's developed. Obviously, in the beginning, it was kind of treated as the worst thing ever made, and it kind of rolled into this situation where there were no updates coming to it, and then finally we ended up getting Shinonuma as a standard round-based experience, which was awesome, but for many, it was too little too late. For those of us that came back and had a chance to sit down with Shinonuma, I think a lot of us understood what they were trying to do with the mechanics in Eranfang and Terra Maldicta. It wasn't until then that I was able to understand them to the fullest extent, and I gained a newfound understanding for what they were going for in their development. I actually made a whole video about this a couple of weeks ago. If you'd like to check that out, I'll put a link in the description below. But as of right now, I'm really excited to see what the future of Call of Duty holds. I don't know what to expect from zombies. I don't know if we're actually going to see zombies next year at all, or if it's going to be pushed out until 2024. I think it's important to mention that the team at Treyarch is going to be making a game in 2024, but it's also rumored that they're doing something in 2023. I don't know. It's just kind of confusing right now. The information just seems to be kind of squirrely and all over the place at this moment. But that's all I want to talk about in this video today. The information was pretty low. There was really no news other than the reveal of the logo of the brand new map, the Archon. Archon these nuts, you know what I'm saying? So let's keep it going, guys. I appreciate y'all. Keeping it short and sweet today. If y'all enjoyed this video, take a moment of your time and click that like button down below. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos coming every single day. And if you haven't yet, don't forget to ring that bell icon next to the subscribe button. That way YouTube will notify you every single time my videos go live. All right, folks, I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.